2 past the hour. This is breaking overnight. A 16-year-old boy was shot in the chest after a fight inside of his home on Chicago's far south side. Police say the teen knows the person who shot him last night. Happened on 94th and Harvard in Princeton Park. The teen is in critical condition right now. Officers have the suspect in custody but have not found the gun.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.